Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. You actually met Alidoro and asked him about the wanted poster. That's odd. Alidoro and Medoro are friends. When I was hurt, he took me to Medoro, who was one of the first on the scene. Medoro is quite the medic. He saved me when the workshop tower fell. There's gotta be a logical explanation. The Alidoro I admire would never talk about a friend like that. But, well, who knows, maybe that wanted poster is real. You keep an eye on him, if you see him again. In times like these, when truth and lies are blurred, the only thing to believe is your gut instinct about a person. I trust Alidoro. He wants to save people and seek out the truth. Anyhow, you gave me the first lead on Alidoro I've had in months. Take this in return. Consider it a gift suitable for times like these. Life is short. All I can do is keep plugging.
lost, little lamb. Hand over all you've got. Is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. Give to the needy. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. Is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. Give to the needy. know my way around. Whatever choice you make.
No matter what, sir, welcome.
I don't suppose you'd like-
Sorry. I've been on my own so long, myself.
Even if the abnormal has be-
The workshop's transportation base close to Krat's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to all the strange and bizarre happenings in Krat and keep moving.